Good morning, class. How you find this morning? I'm very good, thank you. All right, what day is it today? Very good. Today is Wednesday, right? So what do you have for the first session? Good job. On Wednesday, the first session you have Hangout 3, right? And the second session, you will have Listening Starter 3, right? Okay, so today we will start a new unit of Unit 7, right? Because we already finished Unit 6 yesterday, right? And we also review 2, right? Okay, so now before we continue to Unit 7, I would like to review the words and the grammar you learned in Unit 6 first. What is the title of Unit 6? Let's party, right? Okay, so how many words are there? There are 16 words, right? Okay, and what are they? Can you remember? Okay, now review with me. Okay, here are the 16 words from Unit 6. We have run around, make snacks, swim, eat, drink, blow up balloons, wear costumes, sing, dance, listen to music, play games, watch a movie, open presents, color pictures, talk to friends, clean up. Okay, there are 16 words in Unit 6, and this is the grammar we learn in Unit 6, right? We focus on regular verbs and irregular verbs, right? These 8 verbs we call regular verbs, and these 8 verbs we call irregular verbs, right? And we have 2 different forms, affirmative and question. Affirmative, example, she listened to music. She listened to music. So listen is most verb, you add ed, and it's also regular verb, right? And yes, no question. Yeah, you start with did, right? Did they swim? No, they didn't. No, you use with didn't. If yes, you use with did, right? Yes, they did. Okay, so now we finish our review parts. Let's continue our lesson altogether. Okay, now look at Unit 7. I love sports. What page is it, everyone? It's page 78 and 79. Today we focus on 2 pages, page 78 and 79. Okay, so now you can open the book altogether. Yeah, do you see it? Yeah. I love sports. So I love sport here means refer to yourself. You love sports, right? Sport we refer to soccer, volleyball, basketball, yeah. And anything else, also running also sport, right? Yeah, and doing push-up also sport. Now I would like you to answer one question altogether. Okay, here is the question. What sports or athlete activities are you good at? Athlete activities refer to push-up, refer to running, yeah, something else. Sport refer to football or soccer, yeah, volleyball, yeah, basketball, yeah. So all of these we call sports. Alright, so now I would like you to answer this question altogether, and then you can write your answer, send to the group. Your teacher will check for you. What sports or athlete activities are you good at? You can say, I'm good at playing soccer. I'm good at doing push-up. You can say like that. Now you just write your answer and then send to the group. Your teacher will check for you. Alright, so now you can look at, before you start the lesson, I would like you to learn more words first. Some words, right? There are 8 words on the first page, right? Okay, So now I would like you to listen carefully to the 8 words, and after that, I will teach you all the 8 words about pronunciation and also the meaning. Okay, so now I would like you to listen carefully and then listen and repeat, okay? Listen carefully and then repeat after the track. Now, listen.
A. Listen and say. Number 1.
Pass the ball.
Number 2.
Score a goal.
Number 3.
Jog.
Number 4.
Jump rope.
Number 5.
Shoot baskets.
Number 6.
Do push-ups.
Number 7.
Catch the ball.
Number 8.
Kick the ball.
Finish, everyone. Very good. Can you read all words? Okay, now read all words with me again. Pass the ball. Pass the ball. Score goal. Score goal. Jog. Jog. Jump rope. Jump rope. Shoot. Yeah. Shoot baskets. Shoot baskets. Do push-ups. Do push-ups. Catch the ball. Catch the ball. Kick the ball. Kick the ball. Okay, so now learn all the meanings of all words. Okay? One, pass the ball, right? Pass the ball means a verb to send the ball. Yeah, usually you play soccer, you pass the ball to your friend, right? Means you send the table to your friend, right? If you play volleyball, you pass the ball, means you send the ball to your friend, we call pass the ball. Okay. Okay. Number 2, score a goal. Score a goal means win a point in a competition. When you play soccer and then you shoot, yeah, you can shoot to the goal, right? And you score one goal. This one we call score a goal. Okay, score a goal. Jog. Jog means to run slowly. To run slowly, we call jog. Okay, usually older people, they don't run fast, right? So they jog. They run slowly, right? Okay. Number 4, jump rope. Jump rope means to exercise using skipping jump. Okay, you skipping jump like this. We call jump rope, right? Okay, how about number 5, shoot baskets. Shoot basket means to practice scoring goals. Yeah, to scoring goal in the basketball, right? Yeah, you shoot baskets. The basket on the top, right? And then you carry the ball, you shoot it. Usually you play it at the Aeon Mall or Soria Supermarket, right? Okay, when you go to the game club, yeah, and then you can play the you can shoot the goals or shoot baskets. Okay, do push-ups. Do push-ups mean to raise yourself up on extended arms and lower your body again. Yeah, you raise yourself up and then, yeah, do it like this. We call do the push-up, right? Okay. So now let's continue to number 7, catch the ball. Catch the ball means to get the ball in your hand, we call catch the ball. When you play baseball, yeah, someone hit the ball and then you wear the big glove, right? And then you try to catch the ball. Yeah, like this, catch the ball. Kick the ball. Kick the ball means to hit the ball with your foot. Okay, kick the ball means to hit the ball with your foot. Example is this is the ball, and then you kick the ball like this. You hit the ball with your foot, we call kick the ball. Okay? Alright, so now I think you can pronounce all the 8 words and you can understand all the meanings of all words, right? Okay, so now I would like you to read all the words again and then we continue to part B. Okay, read all the words with me again. Pass the ball, score goal, jog, jump rope, shoot baskets, do push-ups, catch the ball, kick the ball. Alright, so now let's continue to part B all together. B, look and listen. Okay, you look at the picture all together, everyone. Look and listen. Okay, so before you listen, I have three questions for you. One, who is good at scoring goals? Okay, try to listen and try to find the answer for this. Two, who is good at kicking the ball? Okay, try to listen carefully and who is good at kicking the ball? And the last one, what kind of exercise do you like to do? This one, it's about yourself, okay? Not in the listening, it's about yourself. Okay, so now I would like you to listen carefully and answer the two questions. For the three, the last question, you answer about yourself. Okay, now listen.
B, look and listen.
Hi everyone, I'm at sports camp. It's a lot of fun. I'm on the soccer field practicing. Darren passes the ball to me, and I just scored a goal. I'm good at scoring goals. My friend Jamal is kicking the ball. He's good at kicking the ball. Steve is shooting baskets on the basketball court. Rachel is helping him by catching the ball when it goes through the hoop. My friend Rob loves to jog. Can you see him jogging? What kind of exercise do you like to do?
Finish? Very good. Can you get all the answer? Well, okay. Now I would like you to write the answer of these three questions and then send to your group, your teacher. We'll check for you. Okay, so now we finish part B. Let's continue to part C. C, listen and write the letters on the picture. Okay, you see on the picture we have the circle box, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, there are 8 boxes, so you have to write the letter in it. So you have to listen carefully and then you will write the letter in the box, right? For on the whiteboard, I just write number 1, 2, until 8. Yeah. Refer to the words here, okay? From number 1 to number 8. There are 2. And then I will write the letter here. If you're not sure, you can check your answer here. Okay, so now I would like you to listen carefully and after that write the letter with to the correct pictures, okay? Now, listen.
C. Listen and write the letters on the picture. A.
Pass the ball.
B.
Shoot baskets.
C.
Jump rope.
D.
Catch the ball.
E.
Score a goal.
F.
Do push-ups.
G.
Jog.
H.
Kick the ball.
Finish? Very good. Okay, so now let's check your answer with me. Where is letter A? Letter A to the word? Letter A to the word? What word is letter A? Letter A to the word pass? Pass the ball, right? Where is it? Pass the ball, you see? This boy passed the ball to Brian, right? Okay, Brian is the speaker in the listening of letter B. Okay, so letter A is pass. Part of the ball is number 1, right? Okay. How about letter B? Where is letter B? Shoot shoot baskets. Can you find shoot baskets? Here you see this boy, he shoot basket. So you write letter B here. Shoot basket, what number? Number 5, right? So number 5 is letter B. Okay, how about letter C, everyone? Where is letter C? Letter C is jump rope, right? Where is jump rope? Here you look at this girl, right? She used the skipping jump or skipping rope, right? So jump rope. Okay, jump rope number 4, right? So number 4 letter C. Okay, how about letter D? Where is it? Catch the ball. Where is it? Catch the ball. Here you see this girl, she wait for the ball and she try to catch the ball, right? So this one, yeah, catch the ball number 7, right? Letter D. Okay, how about letter E? Where is letter E? Letter E is score a goal, right? Okay, score a goal. Where is score a goal? Here. You see Brian, he good at scoring goal, right? He score a goal. So you write letter E here. And score a goal, what number? Number 2, right? So score a goal, letter E. How about letter F? Where is it, everyone? Letter F. Letter F is do push up, right? Can you find do push up here? This boy, right? Yeah, so you write letter F here. Do push up. So do push up number 6, right? Number 6, letter F. How about letter G? Where is it, letter G? Letter G is jog, right? Very good. Okay, jog here. You see? Jog. Where is jog? Here, this boy, right? Jog, right? Okay, jog. So jog is letter G. So jog number 3, letter G, right? The last one, it goes without saying. We have only one more letter, right? So number 8, kick the ball. It must be letter H, right? Where he kick the ball? Yeah, you see this boy, he is kicking the ball, right? Okay, kick the ball. Okay, so now we finish our first session. But before we finish our first session, I would like to read all the words again. And then, I hope you can understand and you can read all the words. Okay, so now read all the words with me. Pass the ball. Score goal, jog, jump rope, shoot baskets, do push-ups, catch the ball, kick the ball. Well, this is the end of our first session, and see you the second session.